are back and getting set for the third meeting of the season between the Rangers and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Leafs have won the first two this season. Connor Carrick, number 8 carry. Nice play by Grabner. Here he comes. Matthews. He's around Matthews to the net. And a backhander is saved by McElhaney.
Oh, the defensive play by Brown coming back. Lifted the stick, I believe, of Grabner on his first attempt.
Gardner firing it around. Marner is there. Double teamed along the board. Zuccarello took it away. Shot by Carrick was stopped by Lundqvist.
Yeah, that was actually deflected with a skate. You miss it, you miss it. And finally said, eh, kind of, well, come on back.
Chance for Nash, off the post. Oh man, good effort by Rick Nash, and he just missed. Dominic Moore the other way. Moore with Kasperi Kapanen. Save made by Lundqvist. Another save by Lundqvist. Poked away the rebound. Gardner with a shot. Kicked away with a left pad by Lundqvist. Dermott with a long shot. Blocked in front. McDonough moves it. Stopped by Dermott. Here's Justin Hall. Shooting. Score! May have gone off of Hyman in front. But Justin Hall, just called up for the game last night, has scored again.
It's an easy league. He just got back. He just returned from playing in the American Hockey League All-Star Game. This was a turnover by the Rangers. McDonough had it, got pressure, turned it over. Hall ends up with it. And there it is. It just goes through everybody and off the post and in. How about that? His father, because he was a late call-up for the game yesterday, his father wasn't at the game last night with the rest of the dads. He was back in Minnesota, but they flew him in for this one. So he's here tonight.
He was teammates with Justin Hall for 2 years at the University of Minnesota. Here's D'Angelo with a shot. Save. Big rebound. BC got a backhand wide. Check from behind. Double team by Darren A. and Nash. Here's Nash to the net. Save. And the puck's still loose, but played out by Patrick Marleau. And it's played by Jake Gardner to Nikita Zaitsev. Good lead to Bozak. Knocked away. Pass in front. Bedring Zeitz scores. Just like that. The Leafs turn it. Bang, bang, and Van Riemsdyk puts it in. 2-0 Toronto.
Again, the Rangers have players back, but not quite in the right position. Beautiful pass. Zuccarello was close, but not quite there. And that's where Van Riemsdyk scores most of his goals.
And being introduced to the packed house here at Madison Square Garden is one of the greatest people of hockey of all time, Willie O'Ree. 60 years ago, he broke the color barrier, the first man of color to play in the National Hockey League. And he is still going strong all over the country, working with kids and promoting hockey. Hockey is for everyone is his program. And he is just hockey royalty. Scored against the Rangers in previous meetings. Nazem Kadri shot blocked by Shea. That shot put in by Patrick Marleau.
Now it'll get deflected and right to Marleau. You see Lundqvist was moving to his left following the puck, and Marleau just skates right into it. That puck was bouncing and rolling a little bit. Patrick Marleau, who hasn't missed a game since 2004, just rifled that one in.
Check by Stahl. Pass back to Hyman, and deep, he scores! Wow! The Leafs are just flying up the ice. And a beautiful pass. And it's now 4-0, and we're getting a goaltending change.
Yeah, it's just, the Rangers have been at least a half a step behind the entire game. Stahl goes down, tries to block it. No one comes over to take Hyman. Now he's got enough time to do whatever he wanted. And fakes it on the forehand and then goes to the backhand with a beautiful goal.
Hyman with Matthews. Hyman shoots, saved by Pavlik. Rebound carried behind the net, pass back. Dermott across to Hall, and Hall sends it in. Zibanejad to Miller. Shot blocked by Carey.
Here's the play where Miller just fanned on the shot.
Vucinovic against Jake Gardner. Smith deflected by and redirected by Cody McLeod. But McElhaney made a good save. Faust able to get it out. Here's Holland with Grabner, with Miller. Save made. There's Desharnais looking for shooting room. Went to Mark Stahl. That was deflected and a save by McElhaney. And McDonough for the power play. Open to Zibanejad. Save. The rebound was stopped. And Hyman able to clear. There was a good shot.
Yeah, a good save, too. That was the best save of the game for McElhaney.
And now some Kadri. Checked there by Brady Shea. Here's Marlowe. The feed in front off the post. Oh, Mitch Marner just missed.
He had 4 by 6.
Wow.
He had every part of the net he wanted to shoot at. It would have gone in.
Ooh. Wow.
All that.
A takeaway and a quick shot saved by McElhaney. Makes another one with JT Miller there. And McElhaney has done a good job frustrating JT Miller on that play.
Yeah.
Nash and McLeod in front. Desharnais trying to get a shot off. As he was falling down, the puck cleared all the way down is an icing against Toronto.
Now you know what? Desharnais didn't think about shooting until the last second. I mean, he was thinking pass the whole way.
Played in front. Marner trying to get it to Marlowe. Good job by Desharnais checking him. Tied up his stick. Here comes Zibanejad. Nash moves in. Save by McElhaney. Zuccarello has some room for Nash. A redirection. A save by McElhaney. Puck still loose. Zuccarello to Nash. Couple of good chances, the best chances the Rangers have had.
Now, Nash didn't get much on the redirection on the first shot, so it was slow enough where McElhaney could make a change and find it and make the save.
Zuccarello able to play it. McDonough to Vesey. Saved by McElhaney. Good chance there.
Now, Jimmy Vesey comes out on the second power play unit and makes a good move, has it, gets it to his forehand, and all in one motion let go of the shot quickly.
Shot from a sharp angle by Rick Nash. May have gone off the side of the post and then is covered by Curtis McElhaney. Checked by Hayes, who bats it away. Nylander with a back pass. Shot by Dermott. Save. Pavlik didn't know where it was. It was at the side of the net. And he's able to cover up.
Now it was deflected on the way by Austin Matthews.
Kadri on a 2-on-1 with Marlowe. Marlowe to Kadri. Saved by Pavlik. Marner. Open man. Kadri tees it up. Saved by Pavlik.
Good defense by the Leafs. Leads to this rush. Pavlik, one save. And then he ends up with another one as well. There's the odd man rush. And Kadri has this chance. Good job by Pavlik with the right shoulder.
Double team. Miller winds it to Hayes, trying to get it in front of his block. Miller for VC. Save by McElhaney. Pavlik leaves it for Stahl. Second time the Rangers have been shut out in regulation this season. And for Curtis McElhaney, his second shutout of the season, 7th of his career, and his first ever against the New York Rangers.
Well, Toronto came out. The Rangers took the early penalty, and Toronto had some pressure, even though they didn't score. But Toronto just had more jump in their game. They had more zip.